Well, Galway United have been brilliant in this game so far. Rodgers gets it away with his feet, and it's Chris Shields who gets it away from the danger area. But here come Galway again. Great cross, oh, header in from Battersea. On the stroke of half-time, Galway United go ahead. Walsh's brilliant cross, and what a finish. Battersea's 11th of the season.